My name is Dr. Hassan. I am from Oman. I have been in beekeeping field since 25 years. I did my PhD in German. I want to speak today about one phenomena in honey. It is the crystallised honey. This phenomena is misunderstood. A lot of people, they said if the honey is crystallized, it is fake honey. This is not true because it depends on the source of the nectar of the plant. If the glucose is higher than fructose, so the crystallization will take place. So we can eat that honey, still it is a pure honey and it's not a fake honey.